get up. The doctor's just turned 8 o'clock. We'll see if I can get an appointment.
Shandy? Shandy? I got my train box.
I said to the boys, cheeky about it. She said, she looked at the photograph of me when I was on the wall and she said, your hairstyle hasn't changed at all. I was 9, I think. She said, you've got the same hairstyle now, Grandma, as you had when you were a little girl, but you were quite pretty when you were little, did you, cheeky lad?
What happened?
So I said, are you insinuating I'm ugly now? No, I didn't say that. She said, but the way she said, you were quite pretty when you were small, weren't you? So I said, are you insinuating that I'm ugly now? No, I didn't say that. She said,
there should be a train in 10 minutes. 10 minutes, the train's coming in.
Yes. What's the
problem? Why is that with his cousin? They're going shopping. I'll pick up some gifts and stuff like that. So.
No problem
there. I'm going to meet Sophie
and Oh, yeah? Okay.
Oh, we did that. You already told me that before we left.